a measurement for front side cardigan. It is 13 inches length and 4 inches width for the shoulder part and the V-neck. In total width are 7.5 inches. So this is my body measurement. If you want your cardigan bigger than mine, please add more roll at the shoulder part before you make the V-neck. If you guys want your cardigan longer, please add more foundation chains. So this is the chain one, and this is the first stitch, and we start from the second stitch. For this part, I want it a little bit curved here, so I make decrease 2 stitch in 1 stitch. And for this part, I'm not going to make any decrease anymore, just a straight row. For the other side, just repeat the same thing. Here are my sleeve measurement. It is 19 inches for the length and 10 inches for the width. In this pattern, I use single crochet stitch, half double crochet stitch, and slip stitch, and we are working on back loop only. For this part, it's around your upper arm. I want it more expanded, so I made half double crochet five rows for each side. If you want the sleeve bigger, please add more rows. You can use stitch marker to mark where you start slip stitch and half double crochet so you won't mess up with this part. After you got half double crochet for 5 rows, then we are going to make single crochet back loop only until you reach row 35. And we start make half double crochet again for 5 rows, the same as the other side. Thank you. For the back side of cardigan, we are going to make the same length as the front side, and for the shoulder part, also the same width. After you repeat the same thing as the front side, now we are going to make the curved part. After you got 4 rows of decrease, now we are going to make the straight row, no more decrease, until you reach 9.5 inches width. Now we are going to make increase for 4 rows. After that, we are going to make the shoulder part as the other side. Don't forget use stitch marker to mark the middle of the sleeve with the shoulder part. Turn everything right side out. And now we are going to make single crochet around the V-neck. Okay, now we are done. I hope you like this tutorial. Please don't forget to click like and subscribe to my channel. Turn on notification bell so you will notify when I post the video. And see you in the next video. Bye bye.